Guys, so I'm going to basically filter the water from this part of the stream here, alright, using the Katydyn, which I'll demonstrate now, alright, catch you in a bit.